Welcome to Someday You Will Return, it's Abyss, and in this video, I'm going to show you where all of the collectibles are for Chapter 10. Now remember to hit that like button and subscribe to help support the channel. Alright, there are a total of 201 collectibles to find, and most of them are missable. Now in the pinned comments, I will have timestamps for each individual one, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. And along with the timestamps, I will have a short description at certain points to explain more. Other than that, I'm going to let the video continue on. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel. And I will see you next time.
And another one. Huh?
It's funny. I always thought my life was totally ordinary. The kid, the family, the mistress, the divorce. Nothing really special these days. But why was I the one chosen to pay for that? I never wanted to do anything evil to anyone. How many similar stories are out there? And does everyone eventually end up like me?
Look at the graves. They contain countless stories. Someday you'll return to claim one of these. And everything you went through will be buried with you as well.
Are you saying that everything is pointless? That no matter what I do, it'll all end up at the bottom of a grave?